woman for the talent that is, and I mean a big talent. Here she comes. It's Mary Amanda Fairchild.
But I am heartily sick of the sea.